One local hospital is bringing in four paws to help brighten up the patients' moods. In our top story tonight, Twin States reporter Emily Erickson introduces us to Bennett.
And may not be the highlight of their year to be in the hospital, but I don't know. It's just something about seeing Bennett. It puts a smile on their face.
At Alliance Health Center, someone new is making an appearance with inpatients recreational therapy on Tuesdays and Thursdays.
As much as I love him, I just knew the patients would love him. He just has a sweet little personality. I knew from the beginning he'd make a perfect therapy dog. He's real smart and sweet. And the patients always talk about how much they love their pets. You know, the benefits of animal-assisted therapy is really well documented. So it really kind of wasn't a question.
While Alliance's recreational therapy incorporates activities such as art, music, and games, the staff decided that two-year-old Golden Doodle Bennett, who is owned by Culpepper, would be a perfect fit as their first ever therapy dog.
A lot of smiles. You know, patients come in here in their low points, you know, they're maybe feeling depressed or anxious, and something that can just brighten their day, make them smile, I think is really important.
Reporting at Alliance Health Center, Emily Erickson, Twin States News.
Bennett's only been at Alliance since the beginning of October, and they say he's already seen tremendous mood improvement amongst the patients there. Good for them.